celebrating this wonderful Siyum HaShas. But there's something that we should keep in mind as we celebrate this Simchas Torah. How deep is our sorrow, our empathy for those of our brothers and sisters who have not yet tasted the sweetness of Torah, who have not yet realized what Torah does for Klal Yisrael, especially those who today have plans to empty out the yeshivas in the name of the defense of the country. And they forget that with all due respect to Tzara, it is the Limudei Torah, those who learn Torah, that are protecting Klal Yisrael.
Tonight.